Always warms my heart. friends for life. Until 2009, when I was an 11-year-old fifth grader, my life was changed forever. After I experienced the saddest day of my heartbroken I was. which the dreams would start with all the memories we had together in elementary school before it turned into a sad dream when they moved to Florida and my life was changed forever. And if I would also have dreams of the going away party that happened at the end of the year. Although I felt better eventually, it still hits me to this because still hits me because to this very day I still sometimes get emotional thinking about my three best friends, the going away party for them at the end of the year, driving by Hewitt Avenue almost every day, and all the memories we had together before my life was changed forever in an instant. I still sometimes have dreams about them because I miss them so much and I haven't seen them in a very long time. The dreams that I often had about them are the memories we had together in elementary school and the day that I finally reunited with them after all these years of not seeing them. Every time I wake up from the dreams, I always say to myself, when will I ever see them again? I miss them so, so much. Ever since I graduated from Franklin in 2009, I often wonder every day, when will I ever see them again? That would mean so much to me if I see them again one day, because I haven't seen them in such a long time. It has been 14 years since I've seen them. And I miss them so, so much. If time machines were to exist, I would go back in a heartbeat just to see them again, because all three of them meant so much to me when we were in Franklin Elementary School, and I love them so, so much. As of 2023, it has now been 14 years since I last seen my three awesome childhood best friends from Franklin Elementary School. This song is dedicated to Mary Cate, Matt, and Ellie Artone, who are three of my childhood best friends that I've known since I was in second grade at Franklin Elementary School. I haven't seen them in 14 years because they moved to Florida back in 2009 when I was in fifth grade. At the end of the school year, Mary Cate, I stuttered there. Mary Cate, Matt, and Ellie, if you guys are watching this video, I hope you guys are all doing very well. I miss you guys so, I love and miss you guys so much. All three of you have ignited a flame of passion, kindness, and laughter for every one of your friends who all knew and loved you in elementary school. You were always willing to help out others. Your smiles always brightened up mine as well as everyone else's day whenever we would see all three of you in school, after school, and during school break. I will never forget all of the fun memories we had together in elementary school. I still think about you guys to this very day, and I hope to see all three of you again one day. Since the day you moved in 2009 at the end of the school year, there has never been a day that went by where I never stopped thinking about you. like this for 14 years, ever since you left. You guys are and always will be my best friends. Angels, the lights of my life, and my heroes. Most importantly, my heroes. You are all very special to me, and you always will be. I have loved you guys so much since the day we first met when I was in second grade, when we were all attending Franklin Elementary School, and I've also loved you guys since the day we first met, and I always will love you guys. You guys rock, you're number one. You guys are not only my best friends, but most importantly, you guys rock. You guys are angels, the lights of my life, as well as everyone who knew and loved you, and as well as angels. With love and kindness from your childhood best friend from Franklin Elementary School, Andrew Michael Ribaudo. This song is for you, Mary Cate and Ellie Artone. I love and miss you guys so much.